I met a moth the other night who loved to play with fire. He was trying to break in to a 100-watt bulb to fry himself on a wire. I said to him, if you keep that up, your years will be painfully few. Do you play with fire 'cause you like it, or because it's the conventional thing for moths to do? He looked at me all starry-eyed and fluttered his wings as he softly sighed. Have you ever seen the secret heart of a flame? How many creatures have ever seen the secret heart of a flame? Moths would rather know beauty once and then just cease to be, then never know any beauty at all and live an eternity. So we wad up our lives into one little ball and into the flame we into the flame we fly. What a wonderful way to die. Goodbye. And then before I could stop him, that crazy little blighter took a flying leap at the business end of a patented wind.